My advice to any girl watching this interview is to find your passion. Find out who you are, what you like to do, and make sure that you do things to continuously feed your passion. You know, sometimes your passion can make you money. Sometimes your passion can cheer you up when you're down. As long as you find your passion and you stay true to who you are, no matter what that is, I think that you'll be okay.